Namaskar and welcome to this special podcast of Sikkim Chronicle. Sikkim is known for its organic theme, and with me is some of the important stakeholders in this field. They are here with the EM technology, which is very helpful in agriculture. With me is Dr. Higa. He is a leading person in this field, and let's interact with him more about this new technology. Sir, first of all, welcome to Sikkim. Can you please elaborate a little bit about EM technology?
EM技術についてちょっと簡単に概要をご紹介ください。
もう40年ぐらい前に、いろんな種類の微生物を共同して働くようにしたというのが EM のスタートです。で、この EM はこの自然界の EM、自然界のいい EM、微生物をどんどん良くしていくんで、これを繰り返し繰り返し使うことによって自然界の微生物層がパワーアップして、で作物の病気や害虫が減って、誰でもいい成果が上げられるようになるというのが結論です。
EM, the Effective Microorganisms, that was developed about 40 years ago by Dr. Higa. And EM's microorganisms, it's locally available. Then it's already in the natural ecosystem. But the combination of the microorganisms is important. Then the EM is natural microorganisms, so that it's totally safe. And it's very useful, and farmer can use by themselves easily. Then the EM, once EM application taking place in the field, those EM's microorganisms support the indigenous microorganisms in the field, so that the healthy soil makes the healthy plant. Then it's very safe for the producer and the consumers.
So what is the plan for Sikkim? Like, how can this technology help our state?
So Sikkim is now they achieved 100% organic state, right? So EM is promote this organic production. So we introduce some variety of the advanced application of EM here.
So is it in the first stage or is it in the second stage? Yeah, please.
I am Madan Mohanka, chairman of MAPL. EM was introduced in 2003 in Sikkim, when Sikkim took the decision in assembly to go for organic. Since then, we have been promoting EM by educating the farmers how to use it and help them to increase their production and quality of product. And that's how we will continue. Now we have found new application for EM, which will help them to keep the wild animal away from the crop. Sometimes the monkeys and other wild animal destroy their crop. So we will give a solution with EM that those wild animal will be away from the crop. So we will keep on doing it, new application, and increase the area both.
So if any farmer wants to avail this benefit, how can they?
We have an office here. We have people who can supply, service them, educate them. Also, the government is very proactive here. Government is buying and distributing it to farmers.
Thank you, sir. So, they were the researchers in this field of EM, and they are here in Sikkim. They want to help our farmers. So, we all think that this is a great technology, very environmental friendly. This is Nitesh, Pradhan for Sikkim Chronicle.